No. No. That is not possible. I must wait. Do not fear the end.
children of Bol-Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Sesseron and Harrogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
I cannot do that.
Thank you.
world can abide you no longer.
See them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
The barbarians have always defended their lands in the north from trespassers. They believe that it is their sacred charge to guard Mount Ariat and the world stone within it from the outside world. Unfortunately, their battle prowess and tenacity have been misinterpreted as bloodthirst and territorial savagery by soldiers in Westmarch.
got some new items you might need.
This stone is vibrating. I can barely hold it. There are voices. They're screaming in my head.
Leah is losing strength. Clearly, the stone wasn't built to contain six demon lords indefinitely. Only Leah's will holds it together. Then I must hurry.
Adria tells me that our friend has beaten back Asmodan's armies, and the keep is safe now. I almost can't believe it. The essences within the Soul Stone grow angrier, fiercer. They are fighting against me every moment now, and their darkness creeps around the edges of my mind. I must remain strong.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones. Victory over a useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
Time has flown by since I joined you in New Tristram. Look at us now. Who would have ever guessed we'd be here? And now, every passing hour brings us closer to our goal. But do we have a chance?
The scales could ever tip in our favor.
You should give some thought to taking some time for yourself, Chelsa. You can save the world tomorrow. Stay with us tonight. I'll buy drinks. We'll dance.
I cannot. It is unseemly.
I knew you'd say that. I really did.
Oh dear. That's a very resolute expression you're wearing. You may as well say what you're thinking.
I know you are not what you appear to be, but we are in the midst of battle and you are idle, so you cannot be a warrior.
And why not? People can be anything they want, I say. The only limitation is time. And I've been alive for many years.
Is that it? You do not age as the rest of us do.
You become so serious about such things. You will grow old long before your time. Wouldn't you be happier to live like me?
What are you doing with your riches, Lyndon?
Living a life of depravity and overindulgence, naturally.
Please.
Fine. Perhaps I've found that my treasure is put to better use elsewhere.
That sounds suspicious.
We all have debts to pay, friend.